I am excited to announce our new partnership with IDH to launch a new project, Grown Sustainably in Africa. Our new project seeks to build capacity of 25,000 smallholder farmers and 50 SMEs in Central and West Africa. Increasing local sourcing from 60 to 72% is one of Nestlé's key objectives for 2022. With this new project, we aim to empower African SMEs through technical assistance on good manufacturing practices to become reliable, sustainable, and competitive suppliers for domestic market, intra-African, and also for global market.
The African population is growing. More people mean higher food demand. Currently, more than half of Africa's food supplies is imported, making it vulnerable to crisis. The Grown Sustainably in Africa initiative is crucial now. Through GSA initiative, IDH is developing partnership with retailers and brands like Nestlé that have the power to increase regional food production and incorporate smallholder farmers in their supply chain.
We are confident that this partnership with IDH will help us deliver our vision by building sustainable food system so that accessible and affordable nutrition will be reality for all in Central and West Africa.